Good afternoon, Piles. Today is May 8, 2023. Only 3 weeks left of school, Piles.
From here on out, everything is going to go by so quickly that you're probably going to miss it if you blink.
That's right, especially for you seniors. You guys have 2 weeks.
I know it can be tough having to hear it over and over again about graduation and the stress it can bring, but don't be discouraged.
So get those assignments in, and from here on out, no more late work.
And on a more positive note, it's coconut cream pie day.
Oh, I love coconut cream pie. It is definitely my all-time favorite. What about you?
Yeah, me too, although I don't really eat it as much.
Well, I do, and I think it's one of the best pies I've ever tasted.
Well, then I ought to eat it more then. And with that, I'm Isis.
And I'm Eliza.
And this is the Pioneer Press Coconut Cream Pie Edition.
Seniors, AUHSD sent out an email for your senior exit survey. Don't forget to fill it out.
The time to sign up for summer dual enrollment courses is now open. All students must take counseling 141st. Remember, there are many steps to enroll, so it's important to start the process ASAP.
These are college-level courses that will get you both to your high school and college transcripts. So it's a wonderful opportunity, but also a serious commitment. If you need any help or have any questions, go see Mr. Cruz in the Media Center downstairs.
Interested in traveling to Spain and Portugal in the summer of 2025? Well, Pios, there will be a parent informational meeting on Thursday, May 11th at 6 p.m. in the iLab. Make sure to let your parents know of this amazing opportunity.
Western High School Department of Instrumental Music presents a Pops concert. Save the date on May 11th at 7 p.m. at the Forum Theater. Hope to see you there.
Pop concert number 2 will take place on Friday, May 12th at 7 p.m. Admissions is $5.
And in sports,
Western girls soccer team has tryouts. If you're interested, please meet at the soccer field on Western Avenue right after 6th period at 3:30 p.m. today and tomorrow. Just for success attire is blue shirt, black shorts, and cleats.
If you need a flyer, please see Miss Sai in room 72. Hope to see you there. Please come and support Western girls soccer team.
Attention all Lady Piles interested in joining the back-to-back defending Orange League champion girls golf team. We'll be having a meeting in Coach Tagler's room 71A on Wednesday at the start of lunch.
No experience is necessary, and if you're unable to attend, please send an email to Coach Tagler so he can get you information.
And that's all we have for today, Piles.
Today's outro song is Nunca Es Suficiente by Los Angeles Azules. Fun fact, this group got together in 1978, but officially started in 1980. It was formed by the siblings, the Mejia Avente family.
Always Pioneers, make sure to stay connected with us on all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePilePress.
Be sure to tag us on all your favorite photos and videos using #PilePress.
If you'd like to be featured as a wayback, throwback, or flashback, reach out to us using @ThePilePress.
And as always, Pioneers, we hope you have a magnificent,
masterful,
magical,
making coconut cream pie day.
Monday.
We'll see you again tomorrow. Press on, Piles.
You're
gonna trip me up.
Hold on.